myself that if it was a hint, and if she did want me to enter, she would have left the door open, wouldn't she?
So you drove?
I went up to her front door, and I put my hand on the doorknob, and I went to turn it, and it turned. So I entered. I went into her room, and I saw her there sleeping. Her little feet were twitching ever so slightly beneath the covers. Something inside of me said, go, go to her. And I did, I did. I knelt beside the bed. And I slowly lifted back the blanket. And then I slowly lifted back the sheet, and then there it was. Oh, there it was, Your Honor.
Her foot.
Oh, no, 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 not her foot. No, no, a specimen of a foot. A curvature of the arch. I mean, it was a goddess. It was a goddess foot.
So then what did you do?
I had to touch it. I had to touch it, and I slowly extended my index finger. I went to her, and I began to digitally caress her.